What? You let him get away with it?
He's making you look stupid. He's the thing to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to cut down the power. Not let him. Is that clear? You want him to send an army?
Oracle, that's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
That's pump three disabled. I'm going to head back up to the surface and track down Ivy.
Get in touch if you need anything.
Yeah. Every day, I found the patients more distracting. Their insane mutterings and constant twitching disgusted me. There was only one way to cure this evil. Only one way to purify the city and ensure its future. I needed to prepare myself. I needed to be ready.
What? You found 75% of my challenges? This can't be right.
Ivy's getting stronger. I need to stop her now.
I think she's still in the gardens where you left her, but she'll be in control of it now. You'll be walking into a trap.
That's what she thinks.
island belongs to me now.
I had a sudden pang of conscience. I sought counsel from my priest on the choices I had made. I asked him if it was a sin to kill in order to save a life. The holy man said all life was sacred, but a judgment would not be upon my soul if I acted to save another. I left the confessional with my soul uplifted, convinced more than ever, I am doing a service not only to mankind, but to God as well.